Dear students, we have already learnt about big and small. Now, it's time for activity. I have a wonderful activity for you. What is that? Look at the given pictures. In every slide, there are two pictures. Draw those pictures as it is in your notebook. Find which one is bigger and which one is smaller. Color the bigger picture with red and the smaller picture with green. Isn't it interesting? So, get ready with your notebook, pencil, and colors. Here we go.